Martinelli looks to get round Alex Telles, who's
Martinelli had beaten him for pace. He's well.